Mr. Wick, to what do I owe the pleasure?
My ring. My freedom.
Your ring is gone, like the elder before me. And if you came here thinking you could end this by killing me, then you are mistaken. My death will not change the outcome any more than you can change your nature. None of us can escape who we are. And no one escapes the table. And the only way John Wick will ever have freedom or peace now or ever is in death.
I know.
I'm afraid you've come a very long way for nothing.
Yeah, not really.